can't take credit for this idea. I got it off of YouTube, but what I did is I took this palette and cut some sections out, and then I drilled holes in the 2x4s every 2 inches apart so that I could adjust the width of that hole. And then I just put a couple of T-posts up and some panel. I don't know if that's horse panel, whatever, but it's the small square. And then, fortunately, I had a neighbor who had this creek feeder that they made for their pigs that they no longer have, and I acquired that, and this is going to work perfectly. So the sheep can get in, the lambs, but not the ewes. Another successful project. So glad to get this done. Anyway, that's it. So easy. Everything that we used, we had here on the ranch. So anyway, that's it. You guys have a great day.